Good morning children, how are you? I hope all are following the textbook which ma'am is teaching daily. I have sent some photocopy because many parents asked regarding first capital letter, small letter and all. Everything I have clicked and sent children. You go through them and write in 4 lines book. Okay. First class what we did? First unit 1, health is happiness. In that bottle we need children, open a textbook, page number 5, that is circle the word that does not belong to the group, that we need in the textbook activity. Now, did you learn the spellings, difficult words and all? Okay. Next, page number, I told you, getting up early that and all, we did by seeing the picture, we wrote all this. Then, I told you to color, did you color it? Okay. Next page also, 8 page also, 8 and 9 also you have to color children. I hope you have colored already. You like to color, no? Please color it. Today we are going to learn, open your textbook, are you ready? Going to learn, complete the following sentences, choosing the right word from the brackets. What is that? They are given some words in the bracket. We have to choose the correct word and write in the dash column. Are you ready, Celesta? Keep your finger on the first one. Manoj returned home dash. They are given 2 options there. What are those 2 options, children? Proudly and sadly. What we have to write there? Manoj returned home sadly. In the first one, the first dash, we have to write sadly. First dash, right? Sadly. They are given the bracket only. Second one, our health is dash, costly, precious. Which is the answer, brother? Health is costly or precious? Precious. Okay? We are going to write precious. For second dash, the health is precious. P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S. Precious. Did you write that? In the dash, write. This also photocopy and send children. Third one. Healthy food doesn't include dash food. In the bracket they are given junk and clean. Healthy food doesn't include. Very good, it is junk food. It is not good for health, no? J-U-N-K. Underline that and dash. Healthy food doesn't include junk food. Fourth one, we get exercise from dash. In the bracket, playing and eating together. Which is the correct word? Playing. For fourth one, it is playing. Playing is a very good form of exercise. Once again, I'll read complete sentence, children. First one, Manoj returned home sadly. First one, perfect sadly. Our health is precious. Third one, healthy food doesn't include junk food. Fourth one, we get exercise from playing. Okay, all 4. If you have read the lesson, it is very easy to answer this, children. Okay? Did you fill that? Your underline and fill it. I'll send this photocopy also. Turn to page number 10. This one. Page number 10. Keep your pencil. A few words are given under list A. Make new words by adding 1 word from list B. See, children, they are given few words. Bath, tooth, foot, pop, door, nail, eyes. For that one, they are given the B column. And write down here. This is first one. And second name is part A and part B. Can you see that? Part A and part B. How many they are given? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we will write here. First one, bath, B-A-P-H, bath. Second one, tooth, T-O-O-P-H, tooth. Third one, foot, F-O-O-T, foot. Fourth one, pop, P-O-P. Fifth one, door, D-O-O-R, door. Keep your finger, which ma'am is writing it. Sixth one, nail, N-A-I-L, nail. Seventh one, eyes. Okay, in the part A, what all they are given? Bath, tooth, foot, paw, door, nail and eyes. So we now will go to column B. What is there in B? Path, P-A-T-H. Second one, corn, C-O-R-N. Third one, cutter, C-U-T-T-E-R, cutter. Then fourth one, bell, B-E-L-L, bell. Next one, fifth one, brush, B-R-U-S-H, brush. Next, cream, C-R-E-A-M, cream. Last one, T-U-B, tub. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 1, 7 in the A column, 7 in the B column. Now what we have to do, a few words are given under the list A and make new words by adding one word from the list B. By adding from the list B, you have to make new word. For first one, bath, which is suitable for that? I will write in the color chalk here. For bath, what you have to choose here? You will take bath in tub. So we have to write in the first dash. What will write here? Tub, B, U, B, this here. If you want, you can put one and put circle. And afterwards, you have to write. Second one, what is this? Tooth. What is the suitable word in B column? What is the suitable word in B column, children? Tooth, bath, tub. Tooth, what is this? Very good. It is brush. For second one, tooth, brush. B-R-U-S-H, brush. So you put two and circle. So brush. Third one, foot. You have to walk in which? Foot, path. Foot, path. What is the spelling of path? P-A-T-H. So under in foot you have to write P-A-T-H. So you write three and put circle here. It is easy now, children, to make the words, new words. Pop. You already know this. What is that? We'll all eat now. Very good. It is corn. Pop. Corn. Write C-O-R-N. Corn. Write four number and put circle for. It is pop. Corn. This is very easy now. What is this? Door. If someone comes, what they'll do? Outside from outside. Bell. Door. Bell. So write B-E-L-L, bell, and write five number and put circle in. Just like match the following also. Next one. Nail. Every Sunday what mom will tell you to do? Always you have to cut your nails. So nail, cutter. For nail, cutter. C-U-T-T-E-R, cutter. So put six number for this cutter. Last one, everybody like this. Now what is this? Eyes. Eyes, cream. What is the spelling of cream, children? Write C-R-E-A-M, cream. Right? Seven number and put center. Nice, the children. New words. With their mixed and given. So So we have to make. Now you will read this. Read with me. Bathtub. You can check afterwards. Tooth brush. Foot path. Pop corn. Door bell. Nail cutter. Ice cream. So we have marked also, and in the center they are given dash, so we have filled that. By this became one sentence length. A suitable word they have written for this. Nice to children. And down next, same page, page number 10. What would you like to have for breakfast, lunch and dinner? They haven't, see here, they haven't given here something like this, 2 to 3 like this. You should select what all you will have in the breakfast, lunch and dinner. What is breakfast? You know what is breakfast means? That is morning tiffin. Lunch means afternoon food. Dinner means at night what will eat, that we'll call as dinner. Breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon, dinner at night. You know, breakfast, lunch and dinner. Breakfast, what you'll have? You can have whatever you want. What they are given is example is dosa. For dinner, rice, sambar, chapati. Lunch, rice, sambar with some curry. So those three it is willing to use. It is a homework for home activity in the textbook. You write what you'll eat for dinner, what you'll have for breakfast and what you'll have for lunch. That. So this three we learned today. This is complete the following sentence, choosing the right word from the bracket. We selected some words, we completed the sentence. After that what we did? We did choosing what we did next one. A few words are given in the list under list A. From B we selected and made a correct word for that. Bathtub like that we did this. Okay children? This also I send you the photocopy. You can write down in the 4 lines book, children. Bye children. See you in the next class. I hope all are writing this. Okay? Bye.